she right? Besides, you're not actually going to Africa.
Would my house be full of cartographic equipment if I were not?
When do you head off?
In a matter of a few months. I have to attend to some final details.
Like selecting your travelling companions.
You're jealous, Doctor.
I'm not surprised, certainly. I've never been valued for my athleticism. It was always the sphere of my brothers. From time to time, though, one would like to be thought of as capable.
I lost a son in Africa. He was much like you in a way. Mr. Chandler means nothing to me. He's a finger on a trigger.